Graph the following linear equations using the x and y intercepts. Label the intercepts. We have 6x minus 2y equals 10. And we're asked to use the intercepts, so let me find the x-intercept. We let y equal 0. I'd have 6x minus 2 times 0 equals 10. 2 times 0 is 0. 6x minus 0 is 6x. It's 10. So then dividing by 6, x is 10 divided by 6, which is 5/3. Or if it helps to write that as a mixed number, 1 2/3. So I'd have 1 2/3, or 5/3, however you want to think of it. I'll just think of it as 5/3. 0 as the x-intercept. Find the y-intercept. We let x equal 0. So then I'd have 6 times 0 minus 2y is equal to 10. 6 times 0 is 0. 0 subtract 2y. Negative 2y equals 10. Divide through by negative 2. And y equals negative 5. And so we have the ordered pairs 0, negative 5. Using a standard scale, let's see, my x-intercept is at 5/3, or 1 2/3, so that would be about here. My y-intercept is at 0, negative 5. And then drawing the line through those points using a straight edge. And there's the line. Two x minus 7y is equal to 21. All right, so let's find the x-intercept. We let y equal 0. 2x minus 7 times 0 is 21. 7 times 0 is 0. 2x minus 0 is 2x. So 2x equals 21. And so then x would equal 21 divided by 2. Right, I divide both sides by 2. And so x would equal 21 over 2. Or if you want a mixed number, 10 1/2. I'll just use the improper fraction, 21/2, comma 0. And the y-intercept, letting x equal 0. 2 times 0 minus 7y is 21. So 2 times 0 is 0. 0 subtract 7y is negative 7y is 21. And dividing through by negative 7. Y is equal to negative 3. And so then we have the ordered pair 0, negative 3. So let's see, we need 10 1/2. So on my scale, I'm just going to go ahead and use the same scale that I've been using. 8, 10, we'll just go to a little bit to the right there. And the y intercept is negative 3, so yeah, I can use the same scale there. Alright, so I have 10 1/2, comma 0, so there's 10 1/2 would be about there, and y equals negative 3, 0, negative 3 would be about there. And so then drawing the line through those two points, and so there's the line defined by 2x minus 7y equals 21.